USMAA held their track and field championships today at Scarborough High School. In the boys' 3,200-meter run, Jesse Orak of Gorham pulled away in the final lap to win by nearly 5 seconds. Katie Shapiro of Cheverus won the girls' discus with a throw of just over 117 feet. Sanford boys and Scarborough girls were the team winners. The Western Maine Conference had their meet at Yarmouth High School. Emma Turton from Poland High School pulled away down the stretch to win the 100-meter dash in a time of 12.9 seconds. The Greeley girls and York boys were winners in the Class B, while the Trape Academy girls and Socopee Valley boys won in Class C. State championships are next weekend. Colby College sprinter Dominique Coney won the Division III National Championship in the 100-meter dash tonight. The Bucksport native also won the 60-meter indoor title earlier this year. And